with
Lucia
and John.
Today we'll be talking about some things that have been happening around the world.
We'll be talking about kittens being dumped in a bin and a terrorist attack in London
and
the casino. Okay, now, a couple of days ago in Portsmouth, two kittens were found dumped in a copper box in a bin. On Friday morning, kittens were found in the bin, discovered when a crew of people picked up the box and spotted movement coming from it. On a Facebook page, everyone was saying how lucky the crew was to spot the movement, because if they didn't, the kittens would be gone. Recently, the news has spread that the coo kittens have got new owners and are living in a lovely home. The owners are saying that they are doing very well.
There were a terrible attack in London on June 3rd. A couple of months ago, on June 3rd in London, there were a terrible attack where 8 people were fatally stabbed. Both in the important business drew the day that following Bethlehem in the northwest, where the group had a significant number of villains found in the centre of Manchester, found in London. Chef expert Mark Milliken said, "Late on, Mr. McKillen also said the 6 new bars in had opened in town, inserting Horridy, Abindi and Tugui had seen a very weak sales experience. In total, it had 68 signs split between 54 revolutions bar and 14 revolution decoms.
Last week at Holy Family School in Year 6 classroom, Douglas Sumo came for an interview. Firstly, the world's greatest sumo wrestler, Douglas Smith, came to town for a special interview. When he arrived, he started off by saying what his name was, and then he said that his dad was called Ted and Doug's mother was called Shell. Unfortunately, Ted died when Doug was 6 years old, and Doug's inspiration was his dad. Every time Doug mentioned his dad, he started to have a big whimper. After he started to say that he was nine years old when he started doing Kung Fu, so he has been doing Kung Fu for 30 years. Now, so he is 39 now.
How about that?
Grateful